Hey, hello everyone, and welcome back once again to Decisive Campaigns, Ardennes Offensive. I'm back with the Grand Campaign. This is a special bonus episode, once again brought to you by my Patreon supporter, Pumnorau. And with that said, the 212th Volksgrenadier Division has some... units here. Which I think, not all of them need to be in marching mode, but, some of them do. Let's actually see. Yeah, they don't need to play any of those cards right now. And these are close enough to the front that they can move like that. Penal Battalion. Apparently it can move. Let's go. This is security unit. What cards do you have? Visit front. I can play it on the those. 340th is not on the map. I could guess, maybe. But let's play it in the 276th, increasing their morale. The 7th Army can increase Fifth Fallstreamjägers Division morale. Let's see, because I do have this. Oh wow, that's from very far. This Volksgrenadier Regiment. I'm just trying to round up here, see whatever I can still do. These engineers should stay there, you know, so that they can repair that better bridge soon enough. There's one bridge right now, but it's the lower one. Let's see, because I do have engineers there now, is there any other area? Where I might want engineers? I don't necessarily think so. Recon attack speed. If I play speed, Had I known that, I would not have repaired the bridges down there, but rather here. One thing that's actually interesting, they can only move one hex, eh? That doesn't help much. Not enough APA. Guess it's a major river there. But I'll still move some of those. Let's also move these engineers. And let's increase their morale. Rating repair bridges. Detraining is in combat mode. I'd rather have them in marching mode. No real bridges to be repaired up there. Let's increase morale of the folks grenadiers. Move that up. And so secure the unit, I'll leave it. Ost Battalion. What I'll do is I'll wait at least with these guys till they have two more. They'll get, or three more. They'll get to 15, which is a lot better on the next turn than what we have now. Whereas 5th Panzer Army also have freedom. I'll wait two turns. I'd rather have freedom than visit front, if you ask me, with these guys. And I think taking a look at those points is also good idea. More pioneers, eh? There's a bridge there. I haven't done anything there with these guys yet. But the real question is, what do I want to do with them? Especially now that the bridge is out. Let's see though. Doesn't help them one bit. Yeah, but I'll what I'm trying to do here. He's also trying to spread those units around a bit. The traffic is already bad enough as it is through this way. Guess they can play it on their self. There's also this Volks artillery which needs to move up through marching mode. Already creating a fuzz. If you increase their morale. Okay, now I have to still take a look at the individual units themselves. This is field, so... Let's at least just cause some damage, even if I can't kill them. Wouldn't mind entrenching these guys for a bit, though. In all seriousness. Beat them. But, I mean, that sucks, but I can't leave them out there by themselves there either. What do we have? Light forest and the city. Well, I certainly cannot attack into that recon. None of those can move. At the slightly zoomed out part, I can already no longer see very well. This doesn't really matter that much, but... Let's move. Oh, some of the storm up tiling. I'll keep my cards close. Definitely also need to make sure that all the units move as much as possible. Seems to be the correct way of handling things. What do we have here? I'm not too keen on moving them too far ahead, but I suppose, they're not, let's actually move in here. The problem is that if they move into that city, they have a pretty good defensive position. I'd rather hold it at all costs there. Let's move. And look, I'm already halfway there. I mean, taking this field cuts them off from moving in there. It forces them to move up, but it secures this road. Although, I don't have the points for an attack. Three to one. Nope. I guess it was worth a try. Alright, that'll be about it. Let's pass the turn. Not sure how to remove all that, but going into the second turn. Still the same day. So even after all that time, we have passed 6 hours only. Well, that's pretty crazy. I wonder how feisty the AI will be, or whether they'll be able to hold their own in certain areas. Some games are definitely better at that than others. I need to keep it on that pause too. Game doesn't wait They are moving a lot of units into that city. So they might be going for an attack there. Not sure, but executing France. Oh, okay. No enemy attacks. I mean, we've had some bombing, but they overcast. Allied casualties for 2 extra points. Repair bridge, new bridge, OPW reserves. Saint-Fifth, Bastogne, and a lot of other places. All right. Well, how do they not have the engineer points? I mean, I have 400. But I guess they're not allowed to be used, those guys, there. Well, as it is, I'm gonna move those guys up. I'd sincerely hoped to be able to get across here now. But it seems like at least for this thing, I'll need 300. Well, I'll start. Just by taking a look, it seems like, how many cards do I have for repair bridge? Only 10. Okay. Very, very weird that. Alright, well let's just keep going then. I was hoping the game might give us a little bit of insight, but I guess it doesn't. We'll keep these guys there to repair this bridge. Not that that would be enough. Didn't do anything. With that, it becomes 3-1 odds, I guess. 5-1 with the pioneers. I mean, there's no other way. For those guys to get across, really. Now they retreated into the hex of the combat engineer. Yeah, I'll go in there. It's much safer keeping these units inside the city, even though technically there are a lot. But I'd certainly rather do that than what. Oh shit. Okay. That's very interesting. This intercept fire is getting pretty annoying. But let's also at least get a unit inside the city. I don't know what they have there, but this at least allows me to move slightly forward. I have no clue what they have in there. If I were to want to attack Beaufort, which I kind of don't, unless I'm getting points for it. Nope. Then I don't see much use in trying to do that. Sometimes it gives me certain stuff which I find a bit weird in terms of territory. I mean, I'm not necessarily complaining about it, it's just that sometimes I find it a bit weird. Wonder if I can make it to the bullion depot through here. I think I can get some pretty decent odds at those guys. Okay, so I guess that's considered a minor river, so that worked. I guess bringing up those engineers was pretty good. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap things up. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed this. Special shout out to all my Patreon supporters. I made it possible for me to make these extra videos. Thanks for watching, take care, see you next time, and bye-bye.